Today, we're going to show you how to upgrade to memory on the Dell E6400. Now, to upgrade to memory on this thing, you're going to have to go ahead and flip it over and remove the battery. With the battery removed, go ahead and remove the screw towards the middle of the back cover. Slide the cover down and lift. Now we have full access to the underbelly. Removing and replacing memory is a snap. And thank you very much for watching.